When it comes to the cloud, there's more than one way to serve a file. In this episode of Cloud Storage Bytes, we walk you through all the ways to serve data from the cloud, so you can determine what the best fit is for your needs. You can use cloud storage to serve assets to your customers, and depending on your application, you might need different methods of getting that data out of a cloud storage bucket. You know you've got options, so let's go ahead and take a look. First, we've got client libraries. If you need to download assets directly to your existing application, this is something for you to explore. And trust me when I say we speak your language, from C++ to Ruby. Check out the linked documentation for more. And up next, you have the GSUTIL application. GSUTIL is a Python application that lets you access cloud storage from the command line. And for example, running this command will download from a cloud storage bucket to a local path on your device. And like any awesome tool, GSUTIL comes with a plethora of options to configure to your specific use case, like the -m command, which allows for copy options to occur in parallel. You can also go directly to the REST APIs, using other programs like curl to fetch your files directly and allowing the user to log in with OAuth. And finally, you can always access your objects right from the cloud console. Simply select the desired bucket or object, click Save As in the handy drop-down menu. This is a great way to grab individual files when you're debugging or going through things manually. Retrieving files is really just the start, as there's so much more you can do with cloud storage, but that's for another episode. Subscribe, give us a like, and let us know what features of cloud storage you'd like to learn more about. Thanks for joining us for this quick bite of cloud storage.